It's currently 11:43. Finished the 4 hours of DJing for the Wicked member, for the Wicked event. And this is a sweet and boozy peanut butter whiskey alcoholic ice cream. Alcoholic ice cream at the URAU, what is it called? Dining hall?
Refilling station.
Refilling station. I'm gonna taste this and let's see how it tastes. This one only costed one meal plan. It smells like peanut butter. I don't taste whiskey. This is a scam. Don't eat this. 15 and 17 of August 22nd, Thursday. I have this tea from Thailand. This is a gift from Suteepong. ChaTraMue brand. Currently boiling the water, and let's test this out. Now the water is finished boiling. Boom.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Is it too much or can I do more?
You can do more if you prefer strong taste.
I love strong taste.
Okay, a little bit more then. Okay,
that's good.
That's okay. And then we'll leave it for 6 minutes.
All right. Tell me when to stop.
Okay, a little bit more. Okay, then stop.
Okay, what we're gonna do is store it and leave it for 6 minutes.
Yes, correct.
But why is it 6 minutes, not 8 minutes, not 4 minutes?
Because according to what I asked the staff, they say 6 minutes is exactly time that this leaf will release the smell, the taste, the best.
All right, now the 6 minutes is passed. The tea is ready. And let's taste this, the real Thailand green tea. The smell, I love it. As you can see, it is green and yellowish. Do I eat this one too, or do I not eat this?
No, you should filter it out. Yeah.
What if I accidentally eat this stuff? Will I die, or will I?
Oh, don't worry, you won't die. You won't get home, except that you may feel it's really bitter.
Okay, my first trial of ChaTraMue brand. Ooh, it's deep. I just ate this leaf stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Am I gonna get high or?
High?
Never mind.
Oh, okay.
This is amazing. I just had a lunch at the Longhorn Steakhouse. T-bone ribeye. This tea actually like gushes down all the oily stuff. Because it has a leaf inside, I'll give it 9 out of 10. Thank you, Suteepong, for giving me this. Is it on?
Yep.
Hey guys, right now it is 22:55. Today in this video, I'm going to try eating the autumn sun Kyoho Seeded grapes. It's from Korea, as you can see. This is grapes from my friend Ryan Park, and thanks for letting me eat his grapes. It's actually my first time, maybe first time, maybe the second time, I don't know, trying these seeds. And he just taught me how to eat these grapes, because these grapes have seeds in it, and you gotta be intricate and delicate with style of eating these grapes. So I'll show you how to eat this. Here's a hole. All you're gonna do, put it in your mouth and suck it. It's empty now. I can feel the seeds inside my mouth. All you gotta do is spit it out and suck all the juice inside. And voila, that's it. That's how you eat the Kyoho seeded grapes from South Korea. Can you get this in Costco or anywhere in USA?
I got it delivered to me.
Oh, so it's directly from Korea.
Oh, it said made. It does say made in the US, but.
Well, yeah. Maybe you can go to Costco.
Mm-hmm.
And there you go. That's how you eat the Korean grapes. I'll show you once again. Find the hole, use your left hand if you will, and suck it.
That's what she said.
Oh shit, it was a different hole. And that is a Mexican hat.